And I serve as the president of Blue Valley Neighborhood Association. We gotta have help over there. It's the largest neighborhood association in the area. All the dumping and everything, we gotta have some help. Every day you have to try to do something good for someone, you know, and try to improve things. And that's what we're doing. And it gives you a sense of self-satisfaction. We made a lot of improvements in the neighborhood. We have adopted a lot, and we have the Blue Bag program. I think we're going to have industry return to the neighborhood, and that's going to be a good thing. It can't happen overnight. You got to give it time to develop, and that's what we're working on now too. Is one step at a time.